We're doing it approximately the last 5 years.
Oh, no.
I like putting a bit of time back into the community that I've brought up in, and this is my way of giving back to the people of Ballinasloe. Mostly it's a big smile and a welcome in, and they love to see me coming, and they're finding out a bit of news about Ballinasloe. A lot of people say the 2 months has flown. Is it that time already? But they are there. They see me in the area. They're at the windows. They're at the doors, and they're there with open arms. Yeah.
Dean, what do you like to read most of the magazine?
The volunteer work that is shown off from people around the town. The school can tend to do volunteer work, and like that, they get involved with the community and shown off.
And you're in TY next year, so you'll be helping out, won't you?
Yeah, I'll be helping out with the...
Well, actually, the editor's views is the very first thing. they see what we're looking forward to and what it's there. And then I flick through and see a couple of pictures, who's there, and then the more in-depth reading of the different stories.
Well, I always believed in helping out in the community, and I've been involved in a number of voluntary organisations over the last 40 plus years that I've been around Ballinasloe, and I thought this was a very worthwhile project, and I wasn't disappointed. It certainly turned out to be even better than I expected, and the reception and the eagerness that people await the delivery of the magazine is very worthwhile. Everyone that I've met in the last 10 or 11 years that I've been delivering magazines every 2 months have been delighted and await getting it. I suppose the biggest favourite, I'd say, with most people that they tell me is are the pictures, of especially of times past, and what's going on with the youth, and with regard to the football, hurling, soccer, rugby, etc. The first article I really go to, I start at the back. I start with Barry Lally's one because I've always had an interest in history myself and still have. So I like to know what Ballinasloe was in previous generations. Since I've been living here now for 40 years, I'm still learning.
Just I think they're near enough to us, as long as I can remember. I know. Anyone I meet, normally I just throw them in the letterbox, but anyone I meet, they're delighted to get them. And say, oh, that's great. I like it all. Like, a lot of people like the sporty part and the local news and all that. And, you know, because there's always different stuff in it. And I like when there's something about the golf or about the GA or whatever. And it's...
Massive thank you to all our drivers and helpers who came out this morning, because over the last few months, we haven't had the availability of the Garbally TY students who usually help us with the delivery. So for the last, I think it's 5 editions, we've had a massive community rally behind us to help us deliver the magazine. So we've different groups and people, I'd say, including the likes of the Brothers of Charity, who are just invaluable to us because they're able to help us deliver the magazine, along with, I have to say, our strong cohort of drivers who have been with us since day one. So look, this is a community effort, so thanks a million to everyone who helps us get the magazine out into every door within Ballinasloe in the space of a few hours.